I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know. Yo guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Alicia and we are here with another reaction video. It is Monday. Let's go! Guys, for those of you who do not know who I am, my name's Alicia. I'm 26 years old. I'm a singer-songwriter from Sydney, Australia, and I like to do reaction videos on my channel because why the heck not? It's a cool way to find new artists and to show you guys the people I've been listening to, because there are some pretty talented people out there. Now, if you are part of the Alicia Nation, you would have seen that I haven't uploaded for the last 2 weeks. I'm sincerely sorry. I have been a bit under the pump and super busy, tired, and just a little stressed. So thank you for sticking with me. But nonetheless, I am back and ready to react. That was running and I didn't even need to do that. Now please don't get mad at me because I didn't watch any of the American Idol performances from Arthur Gunn last year. I know I'm a bad person, but it's never too late to start, and this is his comeback. So without a doubt, this is definitely going to be like 100% amazing, because we know he's coming back to American Idol, which can only mean he is the best of the business. So if you like Arthur Gunn, please stick around, like, comment, and subscribe, and we are in for a treat. As I said before, I am a singer-songwriter, so if you would like to support myself, please head down to the description box, go to my Spotify, check out my music, go to my Instagram, follow me, and just stay in the loop with what I get up to. It's super important for me and for artists like me who are trying to put their own music out there independently, and to have people support them, like, you know, to have all of you guys support me is so amazing, and I'm so grateful for it. So thank you so much, and please share it around with your family and friends, and let's get the Alicia Nation growing. Also, you guys know that I love to give a shout out in every video that I do. So today, the person we are giving a shout out to today is Clint Borgia. They say, hashtag Alicia Nation, you're so gorgeous. Thank you so much for supporting. And there is the comment. I appreciate you so much. And if you would like a shout out, guys, it is so easy. All you gotta do is head to the video, comments, and hashtag Alicia Nation. Like, comment, and subscribe. Is that easy? Now, without wasting any more time, because I know you guys love these reaction videos, we are about to watch the reaction.
Yeah, I'd give old forever to touch
you. Whoa.
'Cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're closest to heaven that I'll ever be. Yeah, I don't want to go home.
Okay guys, sorry we are stopping it so soon, but his tone already is so unique and amazing. Holy crap, I don't know why I haven't watched Arthur Gunn before, but let's get going.
All I can taste is this moment. All I can breathe is your life. Sooner or later it's over. Yeah, I don't.
Whoa.
'Cause I don't think that they understand. When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know why. I just want you to know why. Tears that ain't coming, all the moment of truth in your life. When
Everything feels like a movie. Yeah, you'd bleed just to know you're alive. Yeah, I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they understand. When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am.
Standing ovation. Now, before we get into the judges' comments, I just want to say his voice sounds like he's had like years and years and years of experience, and he feels like he's seen things in his life that he's now showing in an emotional performance with his voice. It's incredible. Let's see what the judges have to say.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
You happen to strike the right chords in me. I don't know whether it's just the old school sound or the new school, old school mix, but what you have is the artist at hand. Instant identity, your voice is totally identifiable. And I always say to people every day, you can sing a song, but can you be a stylist? You are definitely a stylist, okay? Thank you so much.
Yeah, honey.
Arthur, I love that you just go your own way. You're kind of like a anarchist. You're like, I'm here, I'm doing my own thing. You buck the system. I mean, you show up, you participate.
Oh, yeah, you guys invited me. Thanks so much for inviting me.
Yeah, but like, you're really authentic. You're just worried about like, do the people feel it? I lock in so much with you. I think you're the real deal. I saw you trending on Twitter several times. You have a massive fan group, and I know that they're still out there, and they just need to vote for you.
Yeah, to the fan group.
Yeah, I mean, I think in a world where everybody overhypes themselves, you can simply walk out. And it's understated, but it's so wonderfully overstated, too.
Mm-hmm.
So I love so hearing good. Your voice on this stage again. Love seeing you up there. And I just pray that this life gives Arthur Gunn everything you need in music, buddy. And I hope we're a part of that. So thank you for being here.
Thank you so much.
Arthur Gunn. So what do you think, Bobby? I know that this was a last-minute decision. Were you worried about it?
I wasn't worried, but I was curious as to what song he would pick. First of all, great song choice, Arthur. You just
Thank you.
Do anything wrong. Like, and
freaking
I watched Lionel time. While people perform, and I saw Lionel pumping his fist hard while you were up there.
Yeah.
And, you know, I've been with Idol now 4 seasons, and I don't think there's ever been a contestant that I've been so many wow. And that's you, my friend. Just keep
Thank
killing
you
it.
So
all right, Arthur?
Thank you.
So I love what the judges had to say, and I totally agree. He's like understated, but totally amazing. Like, you wouldn't expect that kind of voice from him, but then he just sings, and he's so humble and, you know, well-mannered. He's not too loud or outspoken. He's just saying the right things, performing the right songs, and showing the right emotions. And that's what we want to see. Obviously, his fans love him. So guys, I don't know if you can vote or not, but make sure you vote for him if you want him to go through. He's amazing. He obviously came back on the show for a reason, and I'm so glad I'm part of the Arthur Gunn journey now. Shout out to Zara for helping me out and putting me on this journey of first of all reactions, second of all Arthur Gunn. Love you, Zara. Shout out to Zara. Go follow her YouTube. It is down in the description box below. Alright guys, that is another reaction for you. I am appreciative of you all being here today and watching this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below what you want to see next, and subscribe. We are almost at 50,000 subscribers. Let's do it. Manifesting that positivity. Let's do it. Love you all so much, and I'll see you in my next video.
Bye.